guys. Good morning. Today's day 9. 95 degrees. Cloudy day. We're going to be going to the southern part of Puerto Rico, Ponce, and then we're going to visit the first ever firehouse on the island and whatever other tourist attractions come our way. Alright guys, so we're at the Ponce Firehouse here. This is for events, the training van and the messenger unit. This is their frontline pumper here. It's one of their best, they said. Engine 254. Over there is a wildland, like a brush unit. It doesn't belong here, but they put it here. Brush unit. Okay, so that's the side. Beautiful firehouse. In the middle here, this white Jeep is like a district chief unit. This is the tanker here. Tanker 2, I guess. Freightliner. Currently out of service. This unit here is a mini pumper. It's also out of service. This is also a shops. They work on the rigs here. This is a mini pumper to the left. Over here on the right is a it's like a rescue mini rescue unit. That's in service. There's the tanker. This engine here is being worked on. It's from another part of the area. They're working on it. They're going to be working on it for maintenance. And this is like an EMS and OEM. I have a whole bunch of stuff over here. Ponce is four ambulances on the right. Couple rescue units and a boat over there, and a trailer. But yeah, that's that. And over there in the green garage door, there is where they work on the rig. There's only a truck in there, and I took a picture of it. It'll be in pictures. Alright guys, so we stopped at the division operations here in Ponce's other firehouse. They're out on a call with the other rig because they cross-manned the ladder and stuff. So we don't know when they're going to be back. But there's the ladder, and yeah, that's the firehouse. Alright, on to the next one. Okay guys, so we're in Ponce and this is the first ever firehouse in Puerto Rico and the oldest firehouse, I believe. It's turned into a museum now. We're gonna see if we can go inside. So, yeah. Okay, guys, so we came inside the Ponce first ever firehouse here. We give you a little tour. Here's a replica of the firehouse. Hose wagon. One of the engines, engine number 2 here. See, you got the old siren on there still. The bell. Fire helmet here, Jeep's helmet. There's some more hose connections and pipe poles. Another hose wagon. For the horses. I guess we'll go upstairs. In case anybody wants to leave. Firehouse. Alright, so I'll walk over to the other side. All members and I guess chiefs and captains, and captain, director, sergeant, and captain, 1925. Okay, so now over here, we got an axe. Crowbar. Got some nozzles. We got a hose sleeve over here. Grappling hook, spanner wrench there. Wow. Bronze trophy from 1933. Some bronze helmets, 1895. Some more helmets, Console Company 3. A leather helmet, 1895. A wooden axe here.
1928. Crowbar.
Okay, and that's that. And here's the bottom here. It's on top of the engine. And it looks like they had about three bays here. There's some propellers.